Hello, everybody! It is December 21st, 2010, which means Jamie Foxx has come out with his new album today. What's the name of the album? It's like The Best Night of My Life. That's the song that I'm reviewing right now. It's The Best Night of My Life. So, I think they have the same name. Anyways, the song, it features Wiz Khalifa. It's the dude who says, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. No keys, push to start. I don't know. I'm addicted to that song right now. I haven't, like, stopped listening to it. Listen to it every day. It's ridiculous. If you haven't heard that song, you get on top of things and go check out that song, Black and Yellow. Badass. Alright, anyways, this song right here called Best Night of My Life features that guy. And I don't know, anytime I hear a song come out by Jamie Foxx, I'm going to listen to it. Because this dude's like blockbuster. I like Jamie Foxx a lot. I like his songs. This one's alright. It's not my favorite song by him. But, I'm sorry, I just woke up, that's why I look tired, and that's why I'm dying. But anyways, it's a pretty good song, go check it out. It's called Best Night of My Life. I'm gonna put the link down in the description below so you guys can see it. Or you can just listen to it, I guess, since it's a song. Anyways, I got some Santa work to do right here. I bought presents for everybody! I bought presents for all you guys! I did! No, I didn't. I'm sorry. But Merry Christmas. In case I don't make a video again before Christmas on this channel, Merry Christmas to you guys. I hope you have a good one. Happy New Year's as well. I'll talk to you guys later.